Okay. I want your dick. Yeah. I want your dick. Can I get it? Tonight? Okay. So, that is the name of this talk. I want your dick. Okay. Now, I had a young lady to tell me. She inboxed me, called no name. But she inboxed me and she said to me, okay, instead of, she was saying that there are women that make booty calls to men too. Men are at home at night and women make booty calls. Okay? Okay. Okay. This is a juicy one. You know, we all have our own opinions. You know that, right? Yeah. So, no one's opinion is wrong because that's your opinion and that's okay if that's the way you feel. So, you guys, I don't even know if you want to know what I feel about a woman doing a booty call. You know, I mentioned to her that maybe she wouldn't want me to make this video because she probably wouldn't want to hear what I have to say about that. So I'm just going to refrain from what I have to say about it, because I just need you guys, I need your opinions, you know. I need your opinions on what you think about a lady calling a man at nighttime. Not a husband. Not a boyfriend. A booty call. Okay? So, we do understand that, right? Okay. It's just a booty call. Somebody you call when you have a strong desire, when you want to have sex, somebody you call and say, I want your dick. Okay, so I want to know, what do you think about that? What do you think about a lady calling a man? Because, you know, there are men out there, and I know they feel like women are always getting on a man about this and about that. I know that's what they feel. Okay? A man is totally different from a woman. A man, he does things totally different. God didn't make a man like he made a woman. And God didn't make a man a dog. Okay? Because all men are not dogs. So, you know, a man, he chooses to be a dog. He chooses to act like a dog. You know how you see a dog, he run from dog after dog, and he just get a hop on him, and he do what he gotta do, and he leave, and he go to the next dog, and he make babies, and that's it. A dog don't pay no child support. A dog don't know, don't care whether it's my baby or not. Okay, you know, I got scat with this, you know, I'm a female dog, and okay, it's over with. I got what I need. I'm gone. Okay, well, you have men like that too. So, men choose to be dogs. Now, understand this. Let me make myself clear. So I don't have anybody emailing me or, you know, asking me why not cover the man and the woman. Because everybody, I mean, it's like, worry about yourself, you know. If you found there, then you found there. Don't worry about including a man or including a woman in it. Okay, but anyway, because I told you, I got to try to cut this short. Trying to cut my videos a little bit short and short. Okay, but what do you ladies feel about another woman calling? Okay, a friend of hers, booty call. tootie call. I don't know what you call them. But what do you think about her calling? Now, some women say, well, since I don't have a boyfriend and I don't have a husband, then I'm just going to booty tootie call until that person come along. What do you think about booty tootie calling until your significant other come along? Do you think by the time your significant other come along that you, your body will nothing? I'm going to leave that alone. Okay, I am going to leave that alone. I just want to know you guys' comments. I want to know your comments. I want to know what you think. You guys, please respond. Please respond and tell me your comments. And nobody's comments are wrong, okay? Not even the person that does the booty tootie calling, okay? If they do the booty tootie calling, I mean, that's them. Okay, it's okay if they do it, because it's them, and that's what they want to do. So, you know, I'm not here to say, okay, that's wrong or that's right. I just want to know, how do you guys feel? And I know how I feel about that. I know how I feel about it, you know. Would I do it? No. No. Oh, stop, Jackie, because you guys are getting me started up now. See, I'm getting ready to go there, but I'm not going to go there. So, anyway, okay, you guys, hit me up here. Let me know. Let me know what you think, because the person who mentioned this, they want to know what you think, too. I'm sure they probably want to know how do other people feel about that. So, when you guys hit me up, then the ladies that's out there that do booty calls, or the ones that doesn't do booty calls, whatever, then they'll get a chance to read your guys' messages. So I'll talk to you guys later. It's none other than it's the Foxy J 47, and I'm out of here. This is getting good.